Okay? The GABA A receptors actually are permeable to fluoride, and these behavioral changes or physiologic changes caused by the activation of your GABA A receptors produce anxiolysis, sedation, amnesia, anticonvulsive action, and muscle relaxation. Another inhibitory neurotransmitter is glycine. Again, it works on through the increased permeability of through chloride, and they modulate spinal reflexes, and it is a major inhibitory receptor in spinal cord.